So much for an emergency. I guess it's not an emergency then. I'm about to run out of oxygen, but that's not an emergency. This guy really is doing okay for having low oxygen. I know those are empty, right? Right? Yeah, those are empty. I'll just very slowly make my way this way. Okay. What? Give me your suit. I need it. You obviously don't need the oxygen. Give it. Give me. Give me. Give me. Give me. No. I need the oxygen. I'm starting to see stuff. Getting a phone call. I'm coming. Oh, goodness gracious. Could've got that phone. Oh, what is going on? Hey, oxygen. Oh, yes. Let's see who was trying to call me. We'll make sure, what's his face is doing okay. Or if I was hallucinating. Jim! Where's that dead guy at? Is he gone? Yep, I must have been hallucinating. That is the only reason I would see that. Unless he's a zombie. So how do I know when my oxygen's low? It just happens, I guess. Constantly refill this. Now it's empty, okay. Richard? You okay? Hey, look at door. It's a computer and check on some shit, maybe. And whatever. Jesus! Might as well go in here, I guess. That was kind of fucking scary. Oxygen in space. Can I take this guy's hand off? was something in here. Anything? Fuck, man. Where did I go? I don't know. I don't know where I'm going or what to do or why I'm doing it. Where are they? Are they in the medical things? Oh, shit, there it is. Let's try 1877, see if that works. Ta-da! Oh, I got a bone saw. Come here, Dr. Chick-ska-ska. Do I just cut your hand off? Oh! Oh, cut your hand off. I'm sorry. Hello, nice to meet you. My name's Dr. Chick-ska-ska. There we go. I'll just keep his hand on me. Let's see what the fuck was in here. Sure is nothing dangerous. I do have a saw if I want to defend myself, though. Ah, god damn it. Okay. Here I go. Is this part of the ship? Not a ship? Hey, that's my username! Holy crap! Let's touch this wall. Exit game. That was a stupid game. Oh, shit. Is there any oxygen here? Thank you. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. That's- OH SHIT! Oh my god!